Welcome to GrayYeon Math. We are asked to solve this problem. We have a quarter circle. Inside the quarter circle is an unshaded part, which is a circle. A line is drawn above the circle, which is also above the horizontal line of the quarter circle. The length of the line above the circle is 12 units. Find the area of the unshaded region. But before that, may I request you to please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Also, you can pause for a moment and think of a solution about this problem. Okay, so if we use the Pythagorean theorem, we have r square as the hypotenuse equal to one leg square, which is 12 square, plus 2r square, the other leg. So we have r square is equal to 144 plus 4r square. And let this be equation 1. Okay, so next thing that we need to do is we need to make an equation about the area of the shaded region, and that would be area equal to the radius of the quarter circle, and that would be pi times r square, but you need to divide it by 4 because it is a quarter circle, minus pi r square. Okay, so next thing is we substitute the value of r square from equation 1, that is area equal to pi times 144 plus 4r square, okay, lower 4 minus pi r square. But actually, you can factor out the 4 from the numerator. So we have pi over 4 times 4 times 36 plus r square. So minus pi r square. So we can cancel this out, 4 and 4. So we have area is equal to pi times 36 plus pi r square minus pi r square, and we just simply cancel this out. So we have now the answer as 36 pi square units. Please comment down below if you have any other solutions for this problem. So thank you for watching until the end of the video. Please like the video if you like our solution, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so you will be updated for more math videos like this. Thank you. Bye.